first and third Sunday, but I just want to tell you what she's breathing heavy right now, and I'll let her speak in a second. But anyway, see the heels she's wearing now? Can you speak for a minute or no? Okay, I want her to tell you what she did in red heels, thanks to a lot of you. I'll let her explain it and why we are so close to each other, and because we both feel the pain and the love.
Thanks, Vince. For the past couple years, I made the promise that if I were able to raise $5,000 for the San Francisco AIDS law, then I would do it in 6-inch red pumps. The closest I ever got was $4,300. But this year, I made the mistake of mentioning it to Lori and all of the
Lori!
And with all of your help, all of Lori's online promotions, and all of the online support that I got on Facebook, on Twitter, all of it, I was able to raise $8,100. And every dollar raised comes back to Contra Costa County, to our Rachel Community Center, to buy condoms, loops, safe. So I want to thank all of you guys. Vince is the reason I started doing my charity drag show 6 years ago. Tim and Chad inspired me to do it. And without Vince's support, and without Chad watching down above us, it wouldn't be the same. So give a round of applause for Vince.
Thank you. Stephanie, you got here a little too late. You could have seen Lori showing her titties. Monica won, wherever she is. Oh, right there, Monica, she won.
Yeah, titties!
One thing